there. And we can, because right here in this arena, right in Detroit, with you, me, the Pistons, Garibaldi, we have just created a new community, and we will never be the same. Walking out of those doors after this game, we will become effective new agents of change, because we have a dream, y'all, that one day we will not be judged by the color of our skin, but by the content of our character. So close your eyes, inhale, start dreaming, open your eyes, exhale, keep believing, start being the change that you actually want to start seeing. And then stand right in front of the mirror, you will find yourself telling yourself, true change must always begin right here in me. Keep the dream alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, the KL unknown one, David Michael Garibaldi, at the Detroit Symphony Strings, for Martin Luther King Jr. Day.